Today's promise, Deuteronomy 30th chapter 2nd verse says, "The Lord will do good unto you and make you greater than your fathers." If God is doing something good for us, it will be unmeasurable. The goodness that God is going to do will be greater things for you even when compared to the goodness that God had done for our parents. That's the reason His word says, "I will make you to multiply." When compared to your former state or compared to the things that you have seen in your father's life, you will see greater blessing. "I'm going to bless you more than that," says the Lord. If this promise must fulfill in our lives, then according to Deuteronomy 30th chapter, the 2nd verse, we should return to the Lord. When we return to the Lord and look upon Him, according to this promise, you can see greater blessing and you will be raised in your life. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.